What is going on, everybody? It is the Phantom Michael bringing you the next episode of our Pokemon Coliseum Let's Play. And today we are continuing on, taking on the mighty freaking horde of trainers that we got to battle. Of course, we have Espeon, Hitmontops right there, Umbreon hanging out, Slugma, Sudowoodo, and Swagsire hanging out, enjoying the time of their lives as we take on all these freaking gym, or these trainers here. I don't think they're gyms in this game. Could be wrong. Trainer number 4. Number 5. I can't actually remember how many trainers I beat. Alright. What do you got? All 6 were defeated. Sheesh, what were those incompetents doing? This is where the buck stops. Alright, boy. Weeg. Battling Weeg. Grabber and put up. Oh my god, it's Specs. Intimidate him on top. Love it. Love it. Love it. I wonder what's better, technician or gosh, I'm taking a shell on. I'm going to drop that over to the team and I'm going to focus on the green and get more. Vibrava. Their physical attacks are dropped. You just magnitude your own squad mate? I think magnitude is holy shnike. Got left. Alright, so we're gonna call my guy here on top. I'm gonna help him out just a little bit. Come back to the world of the living. No, it's got for some reason. We got confusion. It's behind your legend. Go ahead, Espeon. Espeon, give a shit. Hit yourself in the face. Right in the chin. No, not that. Right in the chin. Oh, Espeon.
No, not Espeon.
Alright, Espeon, we're going to get you down. Levitate you, cheapy. Double diggers. Okay. I want to say. Alright. Goodness, that didn't work. I'll call both of them. Call you. We're gonna call you on our cell phone. On top. Did you learn another move, man? That'd be sweet. So a call does about half, maybe just under half. Someone's dead for sure. Probably Swag. No, Swag's our tank to hit. You forgot, Vibrava was down by one. Still, you like that. We still have to focus on him, but I think on top is going to KO Vibrava. Vibrava goes down. Sorry, Swagsire. Slugma there, because we know Slugma's about to run out of, Slugma out of the extra loot that it needs. I know you're not faster, my guy. I know you're not faster, but you can still... Definitely what it looked like on the N64. I said GameCube for some reason, but it has the old 64 3D model. Alright, we're gonna go heal real quick. It's still going. One of the actual people, I think. I think so. Yeah, because look, it's Cypher. It's a Cypher. What's up? Show me what your Cypher is. You got a Hound Hour. You got a Benzo Coffin. Wow. yourself, hit yourself on my day. That's fine, because you are the slowest Pokemon on the field right now. And right now, I'm going to return you, and I'm going to Shadow Rush you at the same time. And that should be all shit. Rope for Curlia. Curly Dumbledore. Stuff. Yeah, that's fine. Take that beautiful Ballet Ballad and just fall. Okay. Beat the cipher. Okay, perfect. We beat the cipher. The cipher peon just got wiped out. Damn right, you should have battled me. There's another cipher there. I think I'm gonna hard switch the Espeon. No, I'm gonna keep Espeon. I'm gonna keep Espeon out. If Espeon dies, it dies. I'm gonna keep Espeon out. Oh, it's right there. That's the last guy. What is that thing? Is that its feet up there? What the hell? Y'all see that? Burn. Cypher burn. Alright, Cypher Pokemon burn. Oh, we have Geodude. Two Geodudes. Interesting. It's because I'm the Phantom Michael. That's why. That's why. Alright, cool. We whooped you. Oh, there's more. Alright. So that guy's gonna... He's gonna have something. I don't have any choice but to haul you off to Ian's lab. What's up, bruh? What's up? What are you about to do? That outfit of yours, you must be the troublemaker who messed with Scrubman 74. You come to mess with me, the great Dacum? Don't make me laugh. I'll pound a lesson into your flesh and bones so you'll never even think of bothering me again. Alright, bro, what's up? I got Espeon. I got a whole squad. I ain't even worried. How do you got like 30 Pokeballs around your neck? You're ridiculous. You know what? Ooh. I might have been talking too much spit right there. Hit my top, please. Have a fight time. Close combat. Have close combat, and we'd be all good. I think you have your clear body. Alright, that's fine. We're gonna straight up confuse the camera up, and we got the triple kick. I'm triple kicking the Batang's head off. You perked. What a legend. Alright, that's fine. Alright, can we get this triple kick in? I am faster. I'm not technician boosted. Unfortunate. That's fine. Yeah, there we go. God, why are you having a freaking stroke, man? Alright, cool. Down to earthquaking. I don't like that. That's why protecting. Yeah, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Matang protects this line. Are they just double freaking EQing? Are you EQing or are you hitting everybody with a hit yourself in the face? That'd be the most clutch thing you could do. Please do it. Please do it. Please do it. Please. Yes! I'm not freak out like Numa doesn't get hit. That's cool. Definitely need Mario to get to protect this time, which is good. Camera triple kick coming through again. Two and a three. How the hell is it called triple kick when it hits you twice? Why didn't you hit on top of that? Flamethrower coming through, hitting Espeon must be the threat. My goodness, Espeon must be the threat. Alright, Espeon. I'm bringing up my guy, Swagsire coming out. Go ahead, Amnesia. Do that, and we're gonna quickly just triple kick him. Hit yourself, please do it. Thank you so much, we needed that. He didn't protect. I need three hits. One, a two. There we go, that was enough. That was enough. We got rid of the Tang, which is clutch. Tang's a heavy hitter. That was so good. Alright. What else you get? Marsh time kick. Yeah. Please be Shadow. Hit three times, that's what I'm talking about. Don't explode though. Mudshot. You keep that in your mind. Alright. Speed fell. Earth waking my boots here. Swagsire. Intake. What? Oh my god! Intake? I did not know that. Oh my gosh. I did not know that. Whoa. I kinda want a hard switch. Into pseudo Ludo to get the intimidate drop off, because we know that freaking my guy fire blast. Gosh, one instant, and Aura just got freaking vaporized. My guy going back out here on top. Drop that attack. good. Go ahead. He's level 40. Let's just hit him with everything, I think. We hit him with everything. Hit yourself in the face. Good in this range. So what does he knock on you? So he can't freaking run away, heal, nothing. There we go. Alright. Alright, so this is a strat here. We're gonna freaking throw a timer is what we're gonna throw, right? It's been a minute, this battle's been a little while. You know you want to get there. Intei, you know you're gonna stay with the squad. Intei, you're staying. You're my friend. Yeah. Alright, hit yourself in the face for us. You need it. Don't burn me. Don't you do it. Entei, it belongs to the squad now. Entei is ours. We handle those Pokemon for you. That's your skills. Who are you? Right. Master Dark. I don't behind him, see? Ah, so Rob, you were hopelessly outclassed against him. You had zero chance of winning. I'm pulling out of him for now. You can go to Yen's lab and help out there. Are you as you wish, sir? Damn right. Get out of here. This isn't over yet. Stronger Pokemon are being made even now. You better get the series ultra of your Pokemon for our next meeting. Dude, just for Frog Brothers. Great. That I'm at. And one of these. Alright, bro. Wake up. Get up.
That wasn't an experience I'd ever want to have again. I'm glad you came to my rescue. Thank you. I'm Vandal. I'm an area leader here at Mount Hall.
I'm Yuki, and this is Phantom. We're glad to see you.
Okay, we explained everything. What you've told me explained a lot. Thanks to you, I know exactly why they attacked us. This is the time where I happened to find it while I was on my training trip. It's said that the time for someone selling just once. There must be something about Celebi that frightens them. They obviously don't want Celebi to encounter Shadow. But let's not spend any more time here. Let's go. Alright.
Down. Down.
But here, I want you to have this. Time flute.
But are you certain? Maybe we really have something this precious?
Of course you may. I'd rather have you use that time flute than have those crooks take it by force. Use it and save the Shadow Pokemon from their sinister plans.
Is it another Dark TM, I wonder?
Another Dark TM? Steel Wing, yo. I'll take it. Are my Pokemon healed? Or not? No, everybody's dead. Okay, cool. We're gonna heal there, I suppose. Cool. And I guess we're gonna call this an episode. We caught the Entei, which is huge. Which is stupid huge. Very huge. Before we leave, we're going to show everybody what Entei looks like, because that's crazy. We got an Entei, yo. We got a freaking Entei. Look at that. Pressure.
Under pressure.
Okay. Only got Shadow Rush right now, which is fine, but we know it's got Flamethrower, so which is crazy. So, who we got in here that we're about to boot? We're about to boot Swagsire, even though I love the guy, but you know what? We gotta get this Entei in the squad here. That's what we gotta do. Alright, cool. Alright, you guys. If you guys did enjoy this crazy, crazy episode of Pokemon Coliseum, please smash the like button. Support is always greatly appreciated. But with that, everybody, I have been the Phantom Michael. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. I will see you guys in the next one.